All right, looks like we're going now on the YouTube and the Twitch. And let me pull out a link in the chat and we'll get going here. You can schedule a free financial coaching consultation slash assessment with me at calendly.com/coachtmoney. I am a Ramsey Solutions certified financial coach. You can email me about anything. And that's coachtmoney@gmail.com. And donations. You can send to paypal.me/coachstevemoney. I have the 4,000 hours watch that's required, but I have to have for YouTube monetization, but I have to have 1,000 subscribers, so still working on that. All right, let's go. I played for an hour earlier and made no progress, so I just deleted that video since nobody needs to see that. So here I'm going to be successful. So what you have to do is you got to kill a bunch of zombie things or whatever they are. And you gotta go pull a switch and then kill more zombie things and pull another switch. And in that time, it does not auto save any of that. And generally on games like this, if you I would manually save it, it doesn't save it right there. I guess I could try it. Generally, what happens is it saves it at that same checkpoint. I will try that this time after I hit the second switch. We'll see. See if that works. All right. Let's play some Uncharted. The movie opens in 6 days. Do whatever we want to do. We want to do this. Whoa! Gun bullets. Huh. Anybody else want some? Oh, let me make the game full screen here. There we go. Okay. Oh, that's right. I'm gonna turn my volume of this way down, but the volume going to the stream of the music is still good there. So it gets annoying to me though, because you got your music and you got your and you got your alarm going on. I don't need to hear that. All right. So this was the first switch I hit over here somewhere. That one right there, and that one made that, so that doesn't even count in what I just said. You gotta hit two other switches. Okay, so let's see. Have you? I don't think you can reload. Let's see if you can reload before going in there. You just have to reload by trying to shoot. Controller layout, do we have a reload? Reload is R1. Okay. Great. Oh, I'm loaded there. Okay, oh, I'm loaded on both of them. Or now I am. Okay. There's just gonna be one guy in here. I don't know, they're like infected or something like that. I don't know what they are. Okay, so this is the first switch, and that opens a door where a bunch of other baddies come out of. And I need to go out to trigger them, which I did. Whoa! And I didn't do that fast enough. I didn't pick the thing fast enough. That was my bad. So, gotta start all over again with killing these guys. Switch automatically. I need to reload. I need to... Whoa, baby! Alright, does any... Would anybody... Oh, you would. There we go. Would anybody else like any? I think we're good. Let's pick up some. Whoops! And wasted a. That's right. Wasted a grenade, but there'll be others. Let's. And that's how you know it's gonna be trouble when you find when there are 1,000 ammos available for you to pick up. Boo, I forgot about that one. Alright, so this one. Is the first one, and I will do the switch there, and let's go ahead and try to save it. Like I said, I don't think it'll make a difference, but we'll do that. Let's see, let's go all the way to new game data. So that should be the only one that has the date, so that if I die, then okay. So that's your other guys being let out of there. They won't come to me so I can easily pick them off. Whoa! I'm still down there? No. But there he is. Gosh! Alright, so... Yeah, there he is. So we'll do a ricochet. Whoa, they are. Go back up here and get more ammo. And R1 to reload. I have none of those. I have no pistol bullets. I Might be all of them. Okay, now the next wave will be triggered when I go out the door. And I'll try to pick up those two bullets on there. So what I'm going to try to do is go through that door and go to the next switch. Whoops, wrong one. Okay, and so there's a bunch of them out there. I don't know if they will come in here. I don't think they do. Okay, and there's that switch. And that opens that door, which I believe is the exit in which I could live. Alright, so why don't we save it again? Like I don't think it'll make a difference. Like I said, I think it saves it at the checkpoint. And even if you do a manual save game, it saves it at the checkpoint. So let's see, it's 2021, 2022. So that should be, that's it. Today is the 12th. Yes. So we'll just overwrite that one. Yes. Okay. So, and here's where we run into trouble. Because I haven't been careful enough. So I can't pick up any more ammo. Do a reload. Alright. Hop down. Can't remember if they come in here or if I think they wait until I. No, they don't. Never mind. Maybe one comes in here. Whoa, no they don't. Whoa, 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 whoa. Come on, quickly, 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 quickly. See, now I can pick up that extra ammo. Alright. And sure, why not? Again, let's do the save. Sorry about this, but like I said, I played for an hour earlier and got nowhere because even after doing all this, it put me right back at the beginning of the dealio. All right, so those 2021 plays that you saw, that was my son playing that. I have not played this game. This is the first time. I played the third and fourth ones, but not Uncharted Lost Legacy, which does not feature Nathan Drake, but I thought that one was the best one. It's the newest one. And of course, the Uncharted movie comes out in 6 days, and so I wanted to play these. Let's go ahead and do a reload. Okay. So, get to go a certain amount of distance before it will trigger them. There we go. Oh, come on! See? So the one of them and it put me right back to the before I hit any switch. So let's try load game. Yep, same spot. So see, it doesn't make any difference. Good. But yeah, once they get like underneath you, there's not much you can do. You gotta be able to back up fast enough. But... come on. They get underneath you. You can't do anything about it. They probably, that's probably so that you have to run around like a chicken with your head cut off instead of... grenade. It should change over to the machine gun automatically. Because nobody else wants any. I'll wait till I walk out further. Might have gotten them all for the time being until I go in that door. Okay. Gotta figure out what I can do. Maybe run right back into... Whoa! I don't know if I killed that or not. So it does no good to save, as we just found out. Got some grenades that I need to use, definitely. Trying to shoot him, so wasn't ready to do that. Yeah, alright, so again, we gotta do all this over again. Oh, that changed that time. Switch fast enough to the other gun. See, like that time it switched. Oops. Yeah, so probably what you're supposed to do is just run around like crazy. Which doesn't really make any sense to do to me. Okay, so one guy here. Switch. This is stream number 9, and I guess we'll just keep doing stream number 9 until I get it. Okay, and then they go back, they go away again, I think. Yep. Maybe they're running around on the hop down and grab a and then hop back up. So it should kill some of them. Okay. That was a waste. Killed any with the grenade or not. Whoa! He was still alive. Okay. Anybody else want some? Back up here, get the remaining ammo, full on ammo, at least for the machine gun. More. Do I have another? I do not have another grenade. I think this is just like gonna be one more, cause, or two. This is very frustrating. I've gotten past this point so many times. Also, if you hit them, it works better. It didn't change, did it? It didn't? It should automatically change you to the machine gun. Good lord. I'll just start with the machine gun. Come on. Up under me while I was looking there. Reload, reload, reload. That's all that's available here. Yeah. Alright, so where's that? There we go. And there is just one guy in there, I think. Okay, and... Oh. Alright, always get confused. Okay, so that's switch one. And that's gonna... Load. I wonder if I can throw that and go and then get back up here really quickly. And repeat. How did he live through a grenade? Did you see that? They're not trying to let me. I guess I'll save my heavy grenade. Here, get the ammo. Get down, maybe that'll trigger a few more of them. Right, so the next part is to run into that area and pull that switch, and let's go, and I'll pick up that bullet. Whoops, missed that one. I think there's one, whoops, I think there's one guy in here. Switch, and that is the door out, wherever that is. Maybe that's somewhere like What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do there? Shoot better? No damage at all. So that one was done perfectly. There are no other handgun bullets here. Pistol bullets. Alright, and then there's going to be one dude in here. Okay, so that lets a bunch of them out. Try this again to see if it works and let go, and then immediately. How come that didn't get any of them? Long of reload time. Keep hitting the green button, the arrow, to pick up these freaking ammos on the way over to this next spot. Which if I would stay in this room, they would come out and get me. And there is that one here. I think they would. Let's see. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not until I pick the other one. Huh. I thought I remembered getting you might call it that. I'm much better at newer games. This thing here where you gotta do so much before there's a freaking save point. I did this for an hour earlier and didn't make any progress. So I just deleted that stream and started doing the number 9 stream again for this. Yeah, I've never played this first Uncharted game before, Doug. Whoa! See, when those guys get... I said this a billion times, but you haven't heard it. Those guys get me back in, avoid some combat, perhaps. Okay, so, you have to hit that switch, then you have to go to the other room and hit another switch. And even if I would have killed all those guys that were chasing me, and they don't come out until you get down from there, because it's like a safe area. But yeah, when they get underneath you while you're trying to reload, there's nothing you can do. I mean, it could just run all over the place. Chicken with the head cut off. It just... Maybe the Fortnite kids and stuff like that would have an easier time with this. See? Barely started hitting the button enough time to throw him off there. But yeah, if I'm like in the middle of reloading, when the one gets underneath me like that, I can't do anything about it. Ah! Fortunately, platform where they go away from you. The unlimited bullets thing. I think they respawn every time you leave it. Okay, so go across and see if they come out. Maybe. Maybe the one time I was thinking they did that was when I didn't kill all of them yet. Yeah. And so here is where I have to be super careful. Let's get a beverage. Be all of them until I. So where the heck is that door to get out? Oh, it's right there. Oh, so maybe I can just run straight through there. Okay. Yeah, see, they don't come until we go. So let's try it. Oh, I'm so stupid. So stupid. I'm so stupid.
This is turning out to be a really lousy day.
Never occurred to me to look for that door once that opened. Alright. So hopefully that was a freaking autosave right there. I don't need a hint. Let me look at things first.
How am I gonna get out of here?
I don't know why I'm going left. Normally I go right when in exploring. So, but we'll keep doing the same thing. Keep going to the left, and eventually you get. That's how you eventually get out. If you always go to the left, you always go one direction. And normally I do right. I don't know why I went left. There's got to be some gunplay coming up here, right? bullets, which is excellent. So yeah, that one sequence, did that one sequence over and over and over again for an hour, and they killed me. I wonder if they always do that. Okay, I haven't been down here. And it never occurred to me to just look for the open door and run through it, which was the answer. It's a different room. Apparently. Why would the projector keep going? How's the projector going from ever?
My end is near. The devils hunt for me in the darkness. The gold of El Dorado bears a terrible curse. The Spaniards have unleashed hell, become as demons. My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone. No ship will depart this island. I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake. My God.
Oh, and then it ends. See, that's ridiculous that that was going on.
Oh, no. Again?
Yeah, where can I go? Maybe I can find a way out. I think I'm going right back to where I was, though. Just those two. Did I run that far away for just those two? No, I did. How about that? 250 headshots. Not bad for an old man. Music stopped. Some more bullets in here, I thought. There they are. All full. Okay, so How do we get out? There's nowhere to climb yet. Oh. Do I want to try to figure it out? Let me try to figure it out. I haven't done any climbing here, and that's lately, and that's a definitely an Uncharted thing. Yeah. All right. Normally, I would try longer to try to figure it out myself, but as I said, I spent an hour on that one segment earlier, so let's do that. And they show you a direction that it is, but not is it where the light is? Or that. That doesn't help anything. Mary. Oh, yeah, I can pick up bullets now because I fired some. Just run around until I figure it out, or it gives me the hint option again. Up there. Or past here. Oh, yeah, how would you, I can't even see what that is, what he's doing. Oh, that's a door? Yeah, I can't even see that. I guess I can now, I can like see the bare outlines of it, that it's a wheel on there, my goodness. Anybody think there's gonna be baddies in here? This room looks nice and safe. Alright. Well, that's a nice view. Ah. Of course. Yeah.
Loud and clear, jackass.
Huh.
Oh, no microphone on your end. What a shame.
Nate, get out of there before...
Elena! Leave her alone!
Navarro, if you can't maintain control over a small girl, it won't happen again. Trust me. I'm sorry for
the interruption. I just wanted to, thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
You're welcome.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer.
Sure.
Just to discourage you and your partner from trying anything creative. So long, Nate. It's been fun.
Hmm.
Yeah. Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you soon.
So, yeah.
Oh, hell, that can't be good.
All right, fine. Come on! My controller gives out every so often. I don't know why. The moral controller problem. Maybe a USB thing.
Over here. Come on.
Pull on everything. I'll take the 58 gun rather than the... No, I don't want that. SAS, I don't know what that stands for. Maybe we should just let them get him. To get all the guys. No, thank you. I wonder if I can jump over to that boat. Maybe that's another way to get over. Gosh darn it. Should have just stayed on the box.
He's over there.
Little bank shot with the grenade.
See ya.
Partner, because there were two of them, a ridge. Cursed, I guess, cursed by the gold. Be the end of that one, I think. Whoops. I don't want that one. Okay. Nope. I do not. Come on, freaking controller. Might be USB. Oh, that didn't work even changing the USB. Light's coming on, or at least a yellow light. Yeah, I guess we'll just keep getting shot there until I get the controller working again. I haven't so many problems. I don't know if it's just, I mean, it could be this cable. Could be the USB on the... No, it seems to happen sometimes though. Maybe I'll try to change the... Changing the keyboard and mouse to a different... There we go. Huh. The keyboard and mouse, two different USB ports, and plug the controller into. Music. That is so weird. I don't hear any game sound, but it's still going on the stream. Do not want that. So weird. Let me turn the TV off and on again. It doesn't affect the stream. No. Really weird. I don't know why I have so many problems. Okay, I'll let them handle that. Just chill for a second. Okay. Look at that. He was fine there until I aimed at him. One down, one to go. Another down, one to shoot. There we go. We're all there. Sucks not having sound. But you guys have it. Probably better to not walk on the grate, because you never know when the grate could fall through. Sniper, right? I don't want that one. That's great for if you know you're just gonna be somewhere far off and sniping, that'll work for like a shotgun. Maybe I did want it. Get up there. So, remember when I said I didn't want that? Now I do, because I'm out. And that's, I think, a one-hit wonder for those guys. There's a sniper. Whoa! Better not take me back to... Okay, great. How about that? I don't like stairs. One more? No, maybe that's all. Woo, baby! I wonder if, okay, so I'm gonna leave this gun right here and pick up that other kind. If there's one up here, nope. One right there, so. So now if I get. Is that kind of equal a net more bullets? some of those are pistol bullets. Alright, so now I'll leave this up here and then come back for it. Oh no, it's right here. How far is that going? Did it go far enough? I don't think so. No, I didn't. Yeah, you can't test. You can't cancel that as far as I know. Did it kill him? Oh, no, it didn't. Kill himself. Huh. Maybe. No. He's alive. Okay. Stop. Got him, I think. Again. Maybe because I already got the guy up there, maybe that's what that gun's for, put there for, theoretically. If I go back there, I can get all the other bullets for this. Oh, there's a different one. And now I need more for that. Grenades! Do not know why my child is coming. It won't let me jump up on that. Cool, cool, cool. I'm sure I could hear the music. Race to the rescue.
Sully, are you there? Damn it. Sully, come in.
Oh, thank God, mate. Where are you?
Heading your way. They've got Elena. We have to stop them.
Yeah, got problems of my own. Bastards have me pinned down outside the church.
Almost there.
It certainly looked like somewhere you were supposed to climb up on. Make sure there's no treasure in the corners. Best way to do fighting. He was getting me from somewhere over there. Whoa!
Not so tough after
all. All right, let's try this one more time. Here. Ooh. Maybe we can do some sniping, no sniping. Bullets.
Here we go.
Nope, want that? There was nothing right there. It really sucks without being able to hear it. Oh.
I see him.
Hi. And let me go ahead and time. Yeah, he got me first. Okay. I don't have time for that. Good to see you, Sally.
Stop them, Sully. They don't know what they're dealing with.
What are you...
I don't know how, but that statue destroyed the whole colony, and it killed the Germans too.
Whoa, whoa, come again?
There's no time. We've got to get to the church.
Let's see. Where should we go? Up here? I was right. I could have done a lot of exploring.
Damn it, they're everywhere.
Whoa, baby. Oops, there's a lot of there. Hopefully it... Yeah, put us down here. Whoa, that's too many of them. I should have saved the snipey bullets for there. Then and I'll let dude worry about the slowly worry about the guys running around. One right now. Is he through the... Okay. There, one more time. Where's my gun? Where's my gun? Where my other gun went? Almost had him. Okay, so my other gun should be right there. There we go, now I have another gun. Oh, he's dead. Got him. Hey, Sully, what's up? Thanks for doing a good job there. Can't hear the music, so I don't... Oh, there's still some there. I'm gonna run for it. There we go. That is not fair! That is not fair. Oh, I guess it gave us credit for it. That's not fair at all.
You're surrounded. Shoot. Hold on. Eat this. Whoa.
So, here we go.
Come on, Sully.
There should be a hidden passage right under the altar.
Yeah, I don't see the music or the game sound freaking out. Like it's playing a big theme, so I think we got them all. There we go, that's what I like. That's the shit I do like. Another bell. Wonder if this is a similar church that I was in earlier, or an all new one. Gonna load up on ammo. I think that's it. Looks like it. All right, play a couple more minutes. I'm gonna go pick up my son from work. And then when I start this again later, oh, so Old Man, the regularly scheduled Old Man Video Gaming. It's supposed to be at 8 o'clock and 8 p.m. Eastern Time, but it won't be because I gotta get my son.
Holy shit. Whoa.
Golden bones.
You want to tell me what the hell's going on?
Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.
Some relics. I think I'll stop here because I would really like to hear this, and I know it's still going, the sound and dialogue is still going on the stream, but I can't hear it for some reason, so I will have to fix that. Alrighty, so again, I'll be playing more of this at probably about 8:30 Eastern Time, something like that, between 8:30 and sleepy 8:30 and 9. Alright, once again, I am a Ramsey Solutions Certified. Yes, that's Dave Ramsey. Ramsey Solutions Certified Financial Coach. And you can schedule a free financial coaching consultation assessment with me at calendly.com/coachstevemoney. The link is in the chat and in the video description and on the right side of my YouTube banner on my main page. You can email me about said financial coaching if you have any questions about it that you would like answered before you would do a consultation, or you can just do consultation with me and ask those questions then. Either way, again, that's Coach Steve Money at, where is it, right there, gmail.com. CoachSteveMoney@gmail.com, and donations paypal.me/CoachSteveMoney. Alrighty, and I will be back and I will fix my sound problem. Again, I know you guys can hear it, but I cannot. Alrighty, make smart financial and game sound decisions every day.